So here we are in the porte-cochere of 32255 Mack Lane. Just kind of give you a feel or a vibe for the outside of the home. The beams. The small attention to detail. Looks like it's stamped concrete. Gravel drive. Free bear hugs. You come in. This home is priced at 1545, 7,435 square feet. Whoops. That's an upstairs and downstairs. Large slate tile floor. You can see the beams and the vaulted ceiling. Kind of get attention to the detail. The floor layout. And the finishes. Kitchen has integrated cabinet appliances, does have some nice appliance features. These cabinet features do have a window over the sink. Kind of really nice finishing touches on the cabinets. And then this great sunroom, it can be used as an office space. There's a number of walkouts onto the deck. And the deck itself is very large, and this is where you see the view. There's a little pond. You can actually see it today. On the property. Apparently it's one of the only pieces of land in Creek Ranch with its own pond. You have a hot tub on the deck and a nice large deck. Again, the beautiful beams and features all looks in good shape. The exterior well kept and well maintained. Go peek in on the master bedroom. Actual wood burning fireplace. Large master. It's a lot of space in here. And then in addition to the space, you have a large walk-in closet that seems to be all built out with drawers and shelves. A lot of open space. And then the master bath. There's a tile floor, granite countertops. Jetted tub, separate shower, separate commode. Again, the big beams. Head straight through here and get a feel for the powder room. Off the kitchen, mud room, off the garage. Pantry, another mudroom area, and laundry. And then a garage goes right through here. We have, let's see if I can get a light on. Nope. First level.